showing you my birthday present, so yeah. Okay, so can you pause it? So,
can you
see?
Okay. Have you got it?
Yeah.
So first up, I've got this really cute top shirt, jumper, on Harry Potter.
Where's that up and down shirt? Oh.
And it's cute. It's really cute and it's playing from the back. And I'm going to show you guys after. And I've got black cardigans with that. So here are the black leggings. Okay, so with these grey leggings, the shirt I got was this one here. This was the shirt I got with the grey leggings. It's cute. From Primark, everything. This is, and then with this, with these white leggings, I got this shirt over here, which I need to put the right way around because I've tried everything on, and I'm going to show you again. We're trying one. Okay, so this is a cute shirt from Prom. And then strap it from the back. I like it, it's cute. Okay, so that was all the white leggings. And somewhere. Okay, yeah. And I got this top without leggings, because, yeah, I've only got two. Yeah. So this was the shirt. It's really, really cute. I love it.
Show it shoulders.
And then his shoulders have like those little gaps in them. Oh. Okay, so I'm going to show you, try all these shirts. I'm only going to wear the shirts and show you. I'm not going to wear leggings. So I'll see you when I put one of these on. So you can pause it. So this is a cute shirt. It's just really cute. It says L-O-V-E. Love the way you gave it to me. Okay, so it's got this cute wings are made to fly. And another on the side. And I like the way it's knotted from here to a bow and from back. Okay, next question. Pause. Okay. Ready? Okay, so have you paused it?
Yeah, some.
Okay, so this is the other shirt I was telling you with white leggings, which we don't have.
If it needs to show them, but don't worry.
Which would have been there. And from the back,
it's stripy. And this is me.
I guess you mean. Okay, so this is the front shirt. I like the way it comes out though. Look, it's all striped from the bottom here. And it's all... There's pattern from here. Okay, next costume. Okay, guys, this is the next outfit. So it's just a plain shirt with just little designs on it. They're really little designs on the back. I haven't got the arm things. It's just like... this neck sleeve and this shirt. And this thingy, this outfit is with really soft grey leggings. That's not the shirt. Okay, next shirt. Last shirt.
Posed it.
Okay, so this last jumper is from Harry. Have I even worn this? No, I haven't. I've just. So from Harry Potter again. I think, and it's cute. It's a bit, things are really long, so I'm going to have to roll them up, like, a bit. But this is appearance from back. Best suitable for winter. Okay, and this top comes with black leggings, but I might not always wear really black leggings, because that looks a bit too blacky dull. Okay, so I'm going to get changed back into my original Original Minnie Mouse shirt. Same 28 numbers. I'll see you guys then.
Post.
Take it down.